love you, and it's not me. I know I said a really cryptic sounding, but it's just really about info of you, and Judy wrote it. He's a really big part of my family.